We all have inspirations. Some people look up to your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Some people, they may look up to a firefighter, or a cop, or a person working in a hospital. Me, I'm a little bit different. My inspiration, my role model, is Gordon Ramsay. Because the way he just criticizes and reviews food is top-notch. He does it unlike anyone else.
What are you?
An idiot sandwich.
Idiot sandwich what?
An idiot sandwich, Chef Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay is a legend. So, to test my skills against Gordon Ramsay, I too am going to be rating food today on this video. But first, I need a little bit of help.
What's up, my little podcast?
Okay.
How you doing, kittens? Good boy. Aaron, aka the fucking goat, back in the fucking video, man. We're about to be rating these fucking food porn videos. This shit is awful. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Okay, let's get to the video, bro.
Welcome to the dinner table. Are you ready to rate these foods, man? Are you ready?
Nigga, I'm ready to feast right now, bro.
Okay.
I'm ready to get down and fucking dirty my hands, nigga. I'm ready to fuck this food, man. On God.
All right, first one.
Wait, I was like, what the fuck is this, bro? I thought we were eating like fucking big-ass roaches or some shit.
Is this like pigs in a blanket? Is that what they call it?
But it's like jalapeno. Look at the, it's jalapeno wrap, Jolly Rapper poppers. Nobody says busted.
Are they?
I think that's not egg, bro. That's cheese. That's cheese
is
busting
cheese?
Out of there, bro.
It looks like
that's
egg.
Cheese busting out of there, bro.
Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10.
You said what's it? It looks like a 6. It doesn't look appetizing at all. It looks kind of disgusting.
Would you eat this, Eric?
Would I eat this? Yes, I would. I would tear this shit up. Okay.
Okay, so what is it on that scale? Is that like a 10?
8.5.
Okay. Yeah. A scale of me eating this, I'd probably give it a 6. There's a chance that I could like it. There's another chance that I wouldn't. I'm not a big fan of jalapeno, though.
I fuck with spicy food. We got fucking... What is this? Oh, this is some healthy shit, bro.
It looks like some tomatoes
This is some cheese. This is some straight vegan shit right here,
bro. Is that ricotta? God. That looks like some ricotta cheese.
I made some goat cheese or some shit.
With a little bit of lettuce. Apparently, this is called a caprese salad. Okay. I don't know what that is.
I just eat a regular salad at this point. Facts. This is doing too much.
I'm not a fan of tomatoes either, so...
I don't like tomatoes either, bro.
I wouldn't like it. I'm gonna give this a 1... I'm gonna give this a 0.
I had to be locked up to be eating this shit, bro. This is prison food right here.
Facts. So
prison food for vegans.
Is this a 0 for both of us?
Yeah. I think it might be busted, so I'll give it a 1.
1. Perfect.
A tiny chance.
Next.
Oh. We got chicken, lemon, and fish. Fish, chips,
fish and chips, mate. You want
to fucking British people. You get the shit off the fucking menu, man. I'm not eating this, man. Jesus, I'm not eating this, brother.
I'm not a fan of fried fish. I don't like fried fish.
I don't eat fish in general, so...
And,
It actually looks good. The presentation, this looks good as hell.
I thought the presentation looks quite rubbish.
I think the lemon's a little bit doing too much, but like the chips and the fried fish actually looks good.
Is that
but
the coleslaw in the back?
Yeah, they get the point down.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I'd eat it. So presentation, I'm gonna give it a 3. I actually might eat it. I'm gonna give it a 5.
I might give it a 7 for presentation, but for fucking food to eat, I'm gonna give this a 5 or 4. I don't really eat fish like that, so I ain't gonna do it.
Perfect. I agree.
Let's go to the next one, boy.
Man.
Oh, we get the desserts. That's what I was waiting for. I was waiting for the desserts.
Oh, me too, man.
That shit is leaking, bro.
Bro, that caramel's dripping, bro. They better have a napkin.
I'm about to nut on that bitch, bro.
What did he say?
We'll just skip past that like nothing happened, okay? Let's do that. Salted caramel.
When they got the salt on there, dude, I be fucking geeking.
It does look good. It does look good, I'm gonna admit it. It does look good. But it looks really rich. I feel like when you bite into it, all that sugar in your mouth just, you know what I mean?
Watching your fucking mouth, dude. You just get,
And then it's like too much and you need to get like a drink of water, you know?
Yeah.
Which is not a bad thing.
I think I can eat one, you know what I'm saying?
And then you're gonna be sick.
I can't. One to maybe another one while being like two, like when, and then the second one.
Maybe for like a midnight snack when you're bored.
Yeah, this will be busted on the midnight snack. Or you get some food, you get like a nice like chicken sandwich and some fries.
And that's
and this is like your side dessert.
Yep, I like that idea. Presentation's not good. There's no presentation to it.
I think it's really no. The fucking caramel nut just looking from the side, dude. It just looks nice as hell. So, and a little bit salt on the top. I would think this is good, but I feel like they can do a way better job.
I feel like they were trying to take a picture rather than like present it neatly.
Yeah, like you're trying to show your Saudi that you can make food.
Facts. You're just trying to send it to your mom. Like, you taught me well. We weren't supposed to see this, is what I'm gathering. We weren't supposed to see this picture.
Yeah, somebody's fucking girlfriend or mom.
Oh my gosh, look at what I made. Ugly. No. But,
damn.
I like it. I'll give it an 8.
I'll definitely eat this. I'll give it a 9.
All right.
This is something I'll be excited to eat.
Oh man. Oh man.
Bro. This is what unhealthy nut looks like, dude.
Wait a minute.
Have you seen quite a few unhealthy nuts in your life?
Like, ever since I've been on this juice diet, bro, my nuts have been clear. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, a month ago my nuts were like fucking a little bit tinted. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're saying.
But like, this shit, like, it's just like, damn. The sauce doesn't look good, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know, man. I'ma eat that up. No cap.
This thing cool down with the fucking glaze, bro.
Based on the presentation, I'ma give this like I'm imagining that like the baker, because this looks like a kind of like a bakery, as you can tell from like the background. You see how it looks like a big area, a big oven, right? So I feel like how big the cinnamon rolls are, though. Do you think that's depth perception? Like, do you think it's actually tiny, but they just got a close-up?
Nah, that one just look cute. Look how big that pan is. That's that pan is small as hell.
You think that's, like, true size? Okay.
But it looks... I think that's true size. I'll give this, like, a 6 on presentation. I just don't like the color of the thing.
I would agree. I think the presentation, they were just trying to take a picture of their nice cinnamon roll. But, I like it. I think I'd eat it. I'd eat a portion of it. I would not eat the entire thing. I'm gonna give this.
Yeah, that'd be nasty. At some point.
I'm gonna give this a 9. I'm gonna give this a 9.
I think this is something like fat bitches, you know, like 600-pound life. You know.
Your mom has nothing to do.
Right. With yeah. This is your 600-pound life, not anybody else.
This is not
understood?
Cool.
So
my 600-pound life.
One other thing. Let me tell you something.
I would take a piece of that. I'll give it like a 9 out of 10. But if I had to eat the whole thing, bro, I'm getting that shit out. 4.
I agree.
I'll get sick of it after. It's just like a sick food, you know?
Yeah, see, we're on the same wave right here. Nice drop.
Ooh. Oh, we got that glazy. Okay, that was some like 2019 to duck.
I like chili dogs. I do. Even though you can see their toes, I like the presentation because they also got the drink, probably a Coke right there.
Yeah.
I'd eat the one on the right. I like chili and cheese hot dogs. I don't know what's on the left. I'm going to be honest with you.
This shit looks disgusting to me, bro. Like, this is like straight like middle school, like poverty middle school fucking eats. You know what I'm saying?
You know what?
Like, this shit, just look at how low quality is it. This looks like if it was something wrong with that fucking hot dog on the left, if that's fish food on top of that hot dog... This shit will be on fucking cursed foods right now.
Have you had chili? Bitch. Have you had quality chili before?
I have quality chili dogs before. I ate a quality chili dog.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't really like it that much. It was good. It was busting. You know what I'm saying? The Coke. I'm not really a big Coke fan. I don't even drink soda. I don't think I drank some soda maybe like 2 months ago.
Healthy.
But I don't really drink soda like that.
Healthy grind.
Even when I was fat as hell, I ain't drink no soda. I don't know why.
If that is beans in the chili, I will not eat it. But if that's, you know, ground beef or whatnot, I would eat it. Would I partake in eating the left one? Absolutely not. I don't know what that is.
They got fish flakes up in there, bitch.
Is that I think that may be bacon. But below true. It, you see the bacon? Maybe that's hot dog.
You gotta stress. You still got fish food on top of it.
That is true.
I got chips, whatever it is. It's onions!
Is it onions? Oh, you're right. Yes. You're right. People in the comments are so mad at us right now. I don't know. I'd eat the one on the right if there were no beans. So, I like the presentation. I kind of like how it's kind of casual, but I do see some toes below the tray. So, I'm going to give it a 6 for presentation and a 5 for my possibility of eating it.
Like, bro, I'm going to give this shit at least, like, the presentation, I'm giving this shit a 1. They just make it looks disgusting, in my opinion. I don't know why. It looks like I feel like I'm fucking Reddit right now, looking at cursed food right now. I don't know why. And these fucking grandma toes in the corner, nigga. These niggas got no drip. You know what I'm saying? Bitch got her toes out in a fucking restaurant. I ain't mess with that. So I'm gonna give for eating this, I'll give it actually a 5. It okay. looks actually disgusting, but maybe if I'm like super hungry, I'll eat it.
Okay. So it's like a last resort type of meal.
Uh huh.
Gotcha. Aaron, thank you for joining me on the dinner table. Now I'm about to go feast. I'm about to go outside. I'm about to go and find me the nearest buffet and feast.
Yeah, I'm gonna go jump my local Burger King employee for give me a mayo filled sandwich because I'm disappointed. But this was a great video, man. Thanks for having me on. Y'all niggas, if this shit get a lot of views, check my channel out, Jakia. Check out my TikTok out, 4K Aaron, and I'm out of this bitch. Bye. I'm ready to get down and fucking dirty my hands, nigga. I'm ready to fuck this food, man. On God.